There's a chance on comes off the bench.
Doesn't take long, does it?
Fearless.
He's shot them from Wilmington.
A nice cut again. It's pass of his own.
Breakfast with Giannis and Chris. What was discussed and what made you feel like this was going to be the best food for you?
Do they like berries or bacon or ham? What do they want with their breakfast?
Chris.
By all accounts, this guy really knows what he's doing. He's obviously a Spur protege, came from Greg Popovich, great success in Atlanta.
And now that the Bucks have a real head coach, then we're going to have some real expectations.
Rod Thorne. Congrats to you for giving me the opportunity to play on the biggest stage.
Members acted inappropriately, and those members were recently disciplined.
First leg, I mean, oh, Christian Wood again.
Glenn Robinson, Ben Baker, Sam Cassell, Tim Thomas, Michael Redd, and Chris Ford was my coach.
Arsen Ilyasov, come on.
You know, Giannis Ilyasova combo could be incredibly potent.
They get their bay, Brook Lopez.
Shot 35% from three the last 2 years, but if you look at his per 36 numbers, 6.3 and 6.7 threes per 36 attempted the last 2 years.
If you think about all these guys as being shooters who seem like ideal fits around Giannis, I think those rising tides are going to lift all boats in some respects. So the bottom of the roster isn't filled with guys who are essentially flotsam and can't do much at all, you know, like Rashad Vaughn.
Am I reading between the lines and hearing that John Henson might become a three-point shooter?
It's a John well done.
Look at everybody in the league. They don't pay players to play defense.
How much do I give up for a guy who I can sign in free agency?
So they try to trade Jimmy, and then Thibodeau was like, I'd rather quit, and he's like trying to keep Jimmy. Then the GM was like, we ain't trading Jimmy, and then the owner was like, we trading Jimmy.
I'm in the camp that Jimmy is a near top 10 player.
Classic Bucks fandom. Every single time any big name comes available.
You know, back up the Brinks truck for Chris Middleton next summer.